All right, ladies and gentlemen, boys.
And then freshman year, I took beginning piano for a semester, and then that's actually where I met the choir teacher at the time, because like I didn't really want to like part of like the singing here or anything before that. And I didn't realize you could actually like join choir before like actually like had an experience in everything. And that's actually Mrs. Peoples, the new choir teacher from Wright. And yeah, slide. And that is me singing at a talent show about a month ago. So a little bit.
Is that Phantom?
Oh, and this is my video.
Are you sick and tired of chores ruining your day or feeling less energized on a road trip? Then music might just be for you. The genres are endless and they can relate to every situation.
Let's go, Rick Astley.
He's got Rick rolled.
No way to go, man.
Turn up. I'm gonna embrace Rick.
Oh, and then for my essential question, I did, to what extent does music affect the brain, changing a person's physical, mental, and emotional health? And I thought of this because I always knew, like, oh, music makes me feel good. And I was wondering what was exactly, like, the science behind it. And so what I found out was that music actually helps us reduce our stress, like the stress hormone. It reduces it. It also makes the brain produce dopamine, which makes you feel happy, and that's why you feel those happy emotions. And a study from the University of Newcastle in Australia used music to help patients with brain injuries and recalling personal memories that they had once lost. So it can actually like help you with memory loss too, which is kind of cool. And
I'm not going to do my work. I'm just going to add my answer to that question. I'm going to call out.
Stop!
I didn't get one, and I'm not gonna lie.
Please stop.
We haven't even started yet.
Exactly.
Oh, you're gonna share. Does everyone have a partner?
All right, ladies and gentlemen, thank you. You need a lot of help, obviously, with this. Wow, you damn people. It's not bad.
Music is not about artistic freedom.
I ain't got all that. You're
so
nice.
So for this song, we're just gonna go.
Now I got it. Okay, yeah.
Thank you. One, and two, three.
All right, ladies and gentlemen, focus here. What? Volume down like just a couple knocks. Miss Ellis can get all mad.
Why do you hate art?
I like good art.
What are you saying?
Oh, you know what I'm saying.
Alright,
give your partner the device. All right, one more time.
So do your thing.